private sector players under their umbrella body, Uganda Small Scale Industries Association, say it is imperative that the government considers offering them tax incentives during these COVID times. Now, they observe that heavy taxes imposed on imported raw materials have made the production value chain costly, hence affecting the Buy Uganda, Build Uganda mission.
Speaking on the sidelines of a media briefing at their headquarters in Lugogo, Bob Kabango, the head policy advocacy and relations, stressed that the current business environment has been hostile to SMEs. This has been worsened by the income tax, VAT 18% tax, plus the tax imposed on imported raw materials. They want government to offer tax incentives, as it is the case with multinationals.
The association can actually government reduce on this VAT and probably reduce on the taxes on the raw materials, because these raw materials at the end of the day are the ones which we use to produce and manufacture our final products. So can the raw materials be exempted and the final VAT maybe be put on the final products, so that the prices or the cost of production can still be lowered, so that it can enable our manufacturers have a more competitive price.
UCI is also bothered by the taxes imposed on digital technology, a platform which for many has been seen as a game changer during the COVID-19 pandemic.
You will all agree with me that the digital technology is being adopted greatly, and with the recent pandemic economic challenges that are coming in, there's been a lot of need for adoption of digital technology. Of course, you also realize that when it also comes to taxation, we've had a number of new digital taxes coming in, ranging from IFRS from URA, as well as the digital stamp tax, which at the end of the day need a lot of technology. But our challenge or appeal to government is, you realize that the government at government's taxation on these imported technologies also remains high. At the end of the day, it affects the cost again of operation.
Experts worry that with such state of affairs and huge impact COVID-19 has had on businesses, it will be difficult encouraging businesses to formalize.
One of them sent me a message from URIA, where URA was saying, dear taxpayer, URA reminds you to file and pay your monthly obligations to avoid assessment, interest, and penalties. I mean, such a kind of message is very rude to somebody whom you have 3 days ago. I had encouraged them to formalize, register, secure things, and things like that. Somebody does so, and you are sending such a kind of message without taking interest, but also providing information. So for us, we see that there is a very big gap between what the policymakers do, or tax man does, and what actually the person supposed to pay tax knows.
UCI is currently engaging UDB to ensure that some of its members that qualify can access the stimulus package recently issued by government to support businesses recover from effects of COVID-19.